that she is. Come on, Brockhampton. Think of it in those terms. Wow, that actually hit me pretty hard. I wasn't expecting to feel anything at all. And yet, I did. I want to say a massive thanks to everybody who came to see us play on these two occasions. I want to say thanks to my friends in security who've been looking after me. I've given them a dossier, the one to look out for, based on my experiences walking around amongst you guys. He's got a long list and a photographic memory, so anyone who tries anything, he will fuck you up. See, he caught me. I'm like Whitney Houston to his Kevin Costner in the movie The Security Man. What was it called?
The Bodyguard!
Yeah.
You didn't see
the movie, it's our fucking movie. I watched it with you. Jesus. It's The Bodyguard. It's our favourite one. So if I fall backwards, you'd actually catch me, wouldn't you? This would be... Yeah, or if I fall forwards. Wow. Watch out for this area, because these are precious and valuable to me. What? I really can't hear a word you're saying, because I've got the in-ear monitoring system lodged within my aural receptacle. What did you say? Okay, I think that's a foreign language, right? They're talking in funny talk, and I love international stuff, that's great. So this is going to be our last song of the night. I'm just luxuriating now, because I want to say thank you also to all of you guys and to the security man who's going to tuck me in tonight and make sure that... and read me a story, maybe. A story about Whitney Houston and Kevin Costner and some, not immediate peril, but some sort of lurking suspicious characters in a throng like this, who have nefarious plans to do harm to Whitney. And then he, or they, not him, but the character in the movie, will then, should we just do the song? Well, I'm actually, you know what? I also want to say thank you to all of the other artists for being so accommodating. It's just, it's really been great to hang out with Richard Cotson and Nunao and Glenn Hughes and all those fucking legends. It's just amazing. And to feel like, and most of all, I want to say thank you to Ace Frehley for affording me the opportunity to work on some of my speaking stuff. I am available for after-dinner speaking engagements, as long as the hours are okay. What else can I say? Fuck you all, see you next time, not. No, I'm just joking, guys, come on. Hey, right, we're in the darkness. We'll see you next time. Cheers.
Thank you.
really. See those elbows move. Thanks to AJ for doing a little walk around here. It's nice to see some space in the room to try and express yourself with your interpretive dance. That's the place to do it. Trust me. Trust me. Let me ask you something. Where do you get your wig from? Amazon. I think it's the same place Ace gets his from. Just checking. Because in a few years I'll have Chris to become my rider as well. I'm going to stop. Have you had enough of that sauce? Yeah. I think there's a reason why they weren't playing on the pool deck during a hurricane, if you know what I mean. I'm just saying. It might be, I don't know. It's like on the blue material. Do you know what this blue is? Shouldn't work blue. Not with those kids brilliant. Right. Dan, play me that E minor chord that I'm so fond of. Taking my ears out for me. Because I can't do it myself, I'm not fucking